So hello guys, welcome to my channel Sight Animation. In today's video I am going to give you a Miles Morales model. So guys, you know who is Miles Morales? He is a Spider-Man, means he is one of more Spider-Man, and he is a very good Spider-Man. If you watch anime, so you know who is this. So guys, you see the model of Miles Morales, what is how the good is Miles Morales models, and it's have head, and these all things are in only one file. So don't think that you have to download different files and then combine them. No, so you guys, you can see that here is Miles Morales, and if you click it, then a new model is there. So here all things are already combined, so you don't want to combine them again. So guys, now you will ask that where is it Spider-Man mask. So guys, here's two files in my website. If you check it, I upload all models and backgrounds in my website only, so please check it, link is in description. So guys, here's two links. One is Miles Morales Spider-Man, means Miles Morales, and second is Miles Morales head. So it's a normal Spider-Man mask. So what you want to do, so first of all I will select the model of mask. So here is the mask model. So guys, you can get new, simply drag it and drag it. No, first you want to, means for wait, I will detach it first. Okay, first you want to go to the model of Miles Morales, and then go to the states, and after going on the states, change it to one. If you are on the one state, then Miles Morales head is invisible, so you can easily drag now. So first off, you want to drag it, and okay, this is look good, and you can simply drag it on the head, so it's automatically combined. So guys, I will first do this also to the first, insert a new mask and then insert in this. So guys, you guys see that here's two models we have now of Miles Morales Spider-Man. So guys, when you click on the link, then this web page open of Sight Animation. So it is my web page, and you can see here first Nick Fury model. So you want Nick Fury model, so click on the Nick Fury text, so it's downloaded. So on the second number you can see here is Miles Morales, but here down here is files. Not if you click on this, then nothing happens, but if you click on Miles Morales, then a drive opens, and it simply download will started. So it will take time. Okay, as you can see, it's downloaded. So here's Miles Morales downloaded. So I already told you that how you can import, but in this video I'm again going to tell you. So first of all, you go to the drawing cartoon 2 and go to the settings, and after going to settings, scroll down and click on the operation with items, and then find items and packs. Now here go to the download, and here is Miles Morales file. So if you click on this, then as you can see, the item has been saved, so it's imported successfully. So guys, this is the easiest way to import any model. So guys, you can also import Miles Morales head. So if you click on this, so it's also downloaded, start and completed also. So again go to the drawing cartoon 2, setting and operation with items, and find items and packs and download. And now its file's name is different, so click on this to import the file, and it's imported successfully. So guys, in future I will bring more files like Spider-Man, Iron Man, Captain America, Avengers and more. So stay in this channel, and please consider like, share and subscribe.